it is everywhere. It stinks so bad. It's always that awful.
And go on my board.
There you go.
All right, next is Claudia
Commodore. She's the 11th grade. And she's dancing to Sparkling Diamonds. Woo! Claudia!
We can see Mr. Amatire is talking about how shy you are. You can see you're shy and you don't like the stage there. We're kidding there. You really did grab that performance with the glitter and the sparkles, and it was a really cool song. Yeah, we talked about song choice with singing, but I think it's really important in the dance end of it too. And, it was very good. It was a total performance, and you can see your athleticism, and it was wonderful.
Yeah, I really enjoyed the performance aspect of it, where a lot of the dances, although emotional, are kind of more an internal, you know, just with the dancer feeling the emotion themselves, where you really play to the audience, play to the judges. That's why I said she's acting up here. I mean, she's not just dancing, she's acting. So it was really an awesome performance, a lot of fun. Who doesn't love Marilyn Monroe? Okay? But then, you know, what are they doing to us? I want to talk to the people backstage. What are you guys doing to us? How long are we going to have to sort this out of here? But Claudia, that was fantastic. That was tremendous. And now we're all like looking at each other like we kind of had an idea where this was going. And now we don't. So that was tremendous.
Just a lot of fun to watch. It was just a great show. And I think that has separated, you know, your performance from some of the other dances, is that you put on a great show. So it's going to be really, really fun. Great, great job.
One of our categories is playing to the audience. Of all the things we've seen here tonight, definitely was number one as far as playing to the audience.